if the entire reason for legislators to be in office is to serve the public interest, how can that do that if they don't know the public's interest? If the actual interest that is being portrayed before them is not the public's interest, but a special interest, they cannot operate in that situation, and they have to have disclosure.